is it too early to call the Dallas Empire the best team in the game? I mean, really, these guys have been looking fantastic so far throughout the very early stages of Modern Warfare. Now, in terms of online tournaments at this moment, they have won 6 out of the 7 major online events that they have competed in, and the other they finished off in a measly second place. Needless to say, these guys have been looking far and away the best team in the game.
Hey, hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental, and anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker, figured out this shit is simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the fakes, but nigga, I do not wanna be friends though. I tell y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a love song. This a fucking stripper on a mink rug.